Today we're taking acid and building furniture from IKEA.